So who do you think is the father of the baby? Because I know it's not
I am the father.
She is, but it could be my matrix.
Who is it? Is it her?
Like, yeah, I'm not pregnant.
Mia is the main piece. The slut.
I actually was with Mia last night.
Whoever Mia is.
She was with Mia last night.
That would be Mia.
She was with Mia.
I think she meant mine, which is you.
If this Mia is the father, tell her.
Excuse me. Now 800 for this extra drama.
They're fighting.
Okay, so how did this information just...
I just feel like, honestly, this woman does not know what she's talking about. Because at the end of the day, I am not crazy. I'm not
psychotic.
Stop!
cut the camera.
Now let
this... Board.
I can't stand her. Oh my God.
Now let
this
bitch
has left.
I
honestly, she just... It's starting to smell kind of fishy to me, and I'm not for it.
Seafood boil.
Move.
Oh no! Cut the cameras again. Cut the cameras.
I just feel like maybe
yeah, you threw it up, but you want
you're a little overqualified for your job.
And now. You know what? This isn't a therapist. It's a psychiatrist.
I don't care. You are unqualified.
Care.
Now
on.
Fall back, ma'am.
Well, you
want
to take her to a hospital right now?
Yes, you have a personality disorder, sweetie.
She just spit on her.
You need to get checked.
Mwah. Checked.
Kisses. Tired of this behavior. It's totally unacceptable.
You don't know how to read.
This is a professional. I know how to read. I have a doctorate in law and in psychiatry. I will steal your job in psychiatry.
It's called psychology.
Same thing. I'm surprised you don't try to correct me. You anything.
You
don't even speak English.
Exactly,
that's why I have more clients than you.
Ma'am,
I came here to settle my marriage and to be able to, you know.
I don't care.
Get your finger out of my face. Do not
she
do
put
that.
Her hands in her face.
Girl.
You guys are stressing me out.
And that will cost $10,000.
That will cost $10,000.
Incorrect.
For putting your fingers in my face.
This is vodka, okay? I hate my life. I hate my job. And I want to die. I'm so sorry. What's going on, guys?
If you need to talk, I'm not here. Okay? So go.
And I'm getting hot sauce.
The hot sauce is the one you. Yeah. I feel bad for the hot sauce.
At least I speak English.
They're still talking.
And at least I can take
your
man.
She can take
her man.
Bobby.
Bobby.
What would you like to say?
I just have a lot to say about Dr. I have a lot to say about this bitch, Dr. California. She wanted to try to come here and bully me and my girlfriend.
She keeps on calling us crazy, guys.
All right. She's about to throw
water. You're crazy. Bobby, is she not crazy? Anyway,
Bobby, we're gonna have to interview you separately, privately. That's come on, Bobby, come on. Come on, Bobby, what do you have to say?
I just have a lot to say about this bitch, Dr. California, trying to get in my relationship. Like, if she don't get her bird-headed ass out of here, then I'm gonna have to fuck her up. I'm a doctor at every field. I've been going to college for 2 years. I have a doctorate degree and everything. I will take her job. She doesn't know the power I have and the responsibility that I have. I was raised with. My mother gave me. She needs to watch out. Because if she doesn't get it between me and my girl one more time, it's over for her ass.
It's over for her ass.
Hey.
Oh,
no!
Oh, they're throwing cans. No. Cut the cameras.
I just feel like, you know, she doesn't know anything about me. I'm not crazy.
She's not crazy. No, she's not crazy.
Oh, this is my babe?
Oh my God.
And she's trying to call us crazy. We're not crazy.
No,
she's trying to disrespect us. We're not with it.
We have money and we will sue.
Exactly.
She does not know my power.
And she honestly just reminds me of like, kind of like she reminds me of like a tree.
Dr. California.
Actually, I prefer Dr. Cali. But anyways, you know, I had some patients come in today. I'm talking about their entanglement and relationship issues. I've been a therapist for months. And I get treated like this, called a slut. A
shut
whore.
Up. Shut up.
Excuse
shut
me, this is my interview. This is my interview. Anyways, I don't even remember their names, but they think that I have
fucking dirty ass whore.
Oh my God, what's
I
up?
Smell your
what's up?
From
what's
here.
Up?
I smell all your ass.
They think I have
chlamydia and gonorrhea from here. I have stinks.
I think I have multiple personality disorder, but I... Hey guys, what's up? I'm Cali. You know, I have a doctorate of psychology. And the thing is, I thought I was a therapist.
Shut up,
actually a psychiatrist that they're both of their men recommended. And she has bipolar 1, 2, 3, 4.
I hate bitches with crabs. I hate bitches with crabs. Y'all stink. All of y'all stink.
You just smell because I got into an entanglement with your woman.
Shut up.
Next, resolving the issues of the white table talks.
Well, like, honestly, like, I don't even... Wait. What's that smell?